it's a 5-0. I shouldn't have smoked so much weed. I shouldn't have done so much blow. Oh, don't you know sometimes? Don't you know sometimes? That's how I roll.
Well, what's up, guys? Welcome to the vlog. There you guys, back here with another video. How you guys doing today? I've been for a bit. I'm just watching YouTube. So yeah, today's gonna be a nice, gonna be another warm day. I might go out, not sure yet. So yeah, welcome, vlog. Well, the sun wore me out yesterday. I'm beat. So I'm not going out anywhere today. But yeah, I got some boxes to break up. I'll probably do that later. So yeah. I don't have to call this vlog because I didn't do anything hardly. Just, it's Sunday, but yeah, I don't know. Oh, I'll figure something else out to call it, like I always do.
And actress Tatiana Paddis died of breast cancer on January 11th at the age of 56. She was one of the most prominent supermodels. As an actress, she was known for her role as
Anyway, guys, if you guys enjoyed this vlog, you know what to do. This is my Sunday coming to an end. Tomorrow, I don't know, probably will go out again. Yes, I know this wasn't an interesting vlog, but oh well. I'm just beat from the sun yesterday. So yeah, anyways, thanks for watching, and have a good night.